Hello everyone, welcome back to my Pilates class. Today I have prepared for you a full body Pilates class. So I hope you like it, and if you do, please subscribe on my channel. So when you're ready to go, we're just sitting on the mat, nice and easy. We're going to cross the legs and we start the workout actually with a nice warm up. So we open slightly to the side the hands, and when you're ready, just tilt your head to one side, allowing the neck to stretch. Just feel the heaviness of your head, and if you want to, you can walk far away with the opposite hand and just stay there for a moment. And from here, we're just going to change side. So come up and we reverse. So drop your head to the other side. Allow your neck to stretch. And again, walk far away with your fingertips, with the opposite hand. Feel the heaviness of your head to the side. And slowly, when you're ready to go, we're going to come up. From here, breathing in, we want to lengthen the back up, and then we bend to the side, and exhaling, we come back to the center. Other side, breathe in. Oh, damage your apartment, and come up. Again, breathe in up, and bend. Exhaling, we come back to the center. Inhale and exhale. Keep going. And exhale, coming back. Three more. And coming back. Exhaling twice more. Lengthen your back. And exhale, coming back to the center. One last time. And we come back to the center. From here, grab the back of your neck. We are still going down, but this time, breathing in, you want to open your chest up to the ceiling. And exhaling, you want to round your spine. Again, inhaling, we open the chest. Exhaling, we round the back, almost touching the floor if you want to. Breathe in, open. Exhaling, close. Twice more. Inhale, up. Exhaling, almost touching the floor. One last time. And exhale. Come back to the side. And we come up to the center. We're going to repeat it on the other side now. So just grab the back of your neck. Lay gently down on your elbow. And when you're ready, inhale, looking up to the ceiling. Exhaling, we want to round the spine. Again, inhale, open the chest. Exhale, round your back. Keep going. Inhale, up. Exhale, round your spine. Twice more. Inhale. Exhale, round your back. One last time. Inhale, up. And exhale, round your back. Come back to the side, and we will come back to the middle. Good. Now from here, we want to open one leg to the side. It doesn't matter which one, because we are going to repeat both sides, and we're going to flex the foot. From here, we want to open again the arms to the side. Breathing in, I want you guys to bend to the side of the extended legs. And now breathing out, we are going to rotate and we do a little push-up, bringing the leg to the back, squeezing the elbows attached to the body. And we repeat, breathing in, we bend to the side, exhaling, we do a little push-up. Breathing in, we bend to the side, and exhaling, we do a little push-up. Keep going. And exhale, push up, squeeze those elbows attached to your body. And we go a bit faster now. Inhale, bend to the side. Exhale, squeeze the elbows. Let's do it twice more. And to the side. One last time. And this time, guys, I'm going to ask you to stay there in this beautiful push-up position. Squeeze your elbows attached to the body. Flex your foot. From here, breathing out, we want to lift the back leg. Breathing in, we go down. Again, breathe out, lift. Breathing in, down. Keep going. We have a very long neck. Keep squeezing those elbows. I know that the triceps are burning right now, but we have still five more to go. Up and down. Breathe out and down. Three more. And two. Let's do it one last time. And from here, just come up a little bit with your chest and lay to the side. My cat joined as well, so I think you can see her in the camera. From here, we want to just stretch the other leg as well, just right into the diagonal. They are slightly apart, and we're very strong in the side of our rib cage. Yeah, so try not to collapse down here, but we push actively on the floor. From this position, guys, breathing out, I want you to lift the front leg just a tiny bit. And breathing in, we go down. Really, just a tiny bit, it's enough to wake up the abductors. And we repeat five more times. And four, last three, two, and one last time. Breathe out and down. Now from here, we use the back leg. We're going to point the foot and we draw a big rainbow tapping to the floor to the front. And then we tap to the back. Breathing in, we tap front. Breathing out, we tap back. Keep going. And exhale. Breathe in and out. Breathe in, tap. Exhaling to the back. Four more. And three. I know the glute is on fire. Last two. And very last one. Good job. Close your legs together. Push yourself far from the mat. Now from here, I want to cross the foot in front of one another, and I prepare the position, aligning my hand in line with my supporting knee. So better a little bit more to the front. From here, breathing in, I want to come up, stretching to the side. Breathing out, I want to touch the back leg. And breathing in, I come back sideways. Exhaling, I land gently on the floor. We repeat only three more times because this is intense. Exhale, touch. Inhale, sideways. Exhaling, down. Last two. And sideways. And going down. One last time, up. And touch. And sideways, and going down. Perfect. Okay, that was intense. So I want to close now my legs and I want to switch on the other side, guys, because we are going to repeat all this little circuit on the other side. Please, if it's too much, especially for your shoulders, don't force yourself, okay? Let's try to listen to our own bodies. So, if you're ready to go, we're going to repeat again. Open the arms to the side. And now, inhaling, we want to lengthen the back, bending to the side of the extended leg. And now, breathing out, we want to turn and do a little push-up. And we repeat. Breathing in, we bend to the side. Exhaling, we want to do a little push-up. Keep going. And exhale. Squeeze the elbows each time in the push-up. Exhale, little push-up. We try to go a bit faster. And exhale. Let's do it twice more time. And exhale. One last time, and like we did before, guys, this time we hold the push-up position, squeeze your elbows, attach to the body, flex the back foot. Now exhaling, we go up. Inhaling, we go down. Exhale, up. Inhale, down. My cat decided to join as well. She really likes the push-up exercise. And up, and down. Keep breathing. I exhale, and inhale. Four more. And three. Let's do it twice more. And one last time. Relax for a moment the leg in the back. Push your body up. And lay carefully on the side, on your elbow. So again, take your ribcage in with you. And we are going to extend the front leg. From this position, breathing out, we want to lift just a tiny bit the front leg. And we go down. Exhaling up, inhaling down. So we really wake up those inner thighs. And we do five more times. It's just a tiny movement, it doesn't have to be so big. And three more. And twice more. Let's do it one last time. And down. Now from here, point your back leg. We are going to draw a big rainbow, tapping to the front, breathing in and breathing out, we tap to the back. I know those glutes are already crying, yeah? But let's repeat it just a couple of times more. Breathing in and breathing out. Keep your body still and stable, the hips are not moving, the ribcage is still and strong in the side of your back. And three more. One last time. Good. From here, bend your legs. We're going to come up like we did before. Cross the feet on top of each other. Prepare the position. So align your hand with your supporting knee. And when you're ready to go, breathing in, we want to come up, stretching to the side. Exhaling, we want to touch the back leg. Breathing in, we come back sideways again. And breathing out, we land gently on the floor. Three more. Breathe in. Breathe out, touch. Breathe in to the side. Exhaling down. Last two. One last time. And sideways and down. Oh, good job. Now we're going to close the legs for a moment. We're going to rotate on all fours. From here, extend one leg after the other one. We are in a plank for a second. Drop your knees down, relax your feet in the back. And with a little push-up, we're just going to take ourselves down on the floor, opening the arms into a beautiful 90 degrees position. From here, remember we have the tailbone down and the belly button pushing in. From this position, guys, we want to breathe in, lengthening the back and lifting up the arms just a tiny bit. Breathing out, drop your elbows, touching the floor. Breathing in, we come back parallel to the floor. And exhaling, we go down. Let's repeat it. Inhale, up. Exhale, touch with the floor. And coming back and down. Inhale, up. Exhale, touch the floor with the elbows. And coming back parallel to the floor, exhaling down. Three more. And parallel and down. Twice more. Up, exhaling, touch with the elbows. Coming back parallel and down. One last time. Up and touch the floor. Coming back and down. From here, collect your hands just under your body and push yourself far from the mat. We are going to stretch here just for a moment. Just relax. Try to breathe naturally. Each time that you breathe out, try to relax even more your back. And now carefully take your hands close to your knees. And breathing out, we want to roll up carefully to sit on our heels. And from this position, just sit on the side. Take your legs to the front. We are going to walk a little bit to the top of our mat. I hope it's going well, the workout, and everything is clear so far. From here, guys, I just want you to grab the back of your knees and carefully walk down to lay gently on your back. Good. From here, take your legs a little bit closer to your popo. From this position, breathing out, imagine that you have a bit of space here behind your lower back, between your lower back and the mat. And breathing out, you want to push in the belly button. You make this space disappearing and you come up in a nice shoulder bridge. Inhaling, you stay there. Exhaling, carefully, you're going down, rolling down vertebra by vertebra. Breathing in, we go back to our neutral position. Exhaling, squeeze the lower back down on the mat. Inhaling, we stay in our shoulder bridge. Exhaling, carefully, we land down on the floor. And breathing in, neutral spine. Keep going. Inhale, stay. Exhaling, carefully roll down. Inhale, we go back to our neutral spine. Remember, each time that you're rolling up, we want to roll up only until the shoulders, yeah? And carefully roll down. Breathing in, we find again the neutral spine. Inhale, stay. Exhaling carefully, we go down on the floor. Inhale, neutral position. Now the next time that you find yourself into the shoulder bridge position, stay up there, guys. From here, we want to exhale, bringing one leg up into the tabletop position, so 90 degrees. Breathing in, we go down. Now we reverse, exhale, lift the other leg, inhaling, we go down. Keep going, we're still up into our shoulder bridge position, never go down. Exhale, up, inhale, down. A little bit like if you're walking in this position. So you keep switching legs and down. Let's do it four times more. And down. Three. Last two. And one last time. Up and down. From here, take a nice deep breath. And exhaling carefully, roll yourself down on the mat again. Good, guys. From here, we keep our neutral position, so leave a little bit of space between your lower back and the mat, and we're going to grab the back of our neck. The elbows are a little bit more up from the floor. From here, breathing in, we want to come up into a nice crunch. Now breathing out, we try to extend both arms, coming up a little bit more in our crunch. We are going to extend one leg, breathing in. Breathing out, we collect the leg. Breathing in, we collect the arms. And then we go down, breathing out. We reverse. We breathe in, up, exhale, stretch the arms, inhaling, we stretch the other leg, and collect your arms, and we go down. Repeat, inhale, stretch, exhale, collect, inhale, collect your arms, exhale, down. Keep going, inhale, stretch, exhale, collect, and collect your arms, and we go down. Remember, all the time we are still into the neutral spine, guys, yeah? Even when we're stretching the leg, don't abandon the neutral spine, so leave a little bit of space behind the lower back and your mat, and stretch and collect. Keep going. We're going to do it twice more. One last time. Up and stretch. Stretch your leg. Collect your arms. And we go down. Oh, that was really a lot for your abs. From here, we want to catch the leg from the back of the knees. Lift your head and the shoulder up, breathing in, breathing out. Push your knee against the hands to come up. And we're going to lengthen the back. From here, we want to just cross the legs and we go for a moment into a nice all fours position just to finish the class with some nice cat stretch. So when you're ready to go, breathing in, we want to arch the back, looking up to the ceiling. And exhaling, we want to round the spine. Again, breathing in, open your chest up to the ceiling. Exhaling, round your back. Keep going. Inhale, open to the ceiling. Exhaling, round your back. if you want. Optional, you can open the chest to the ceiling, and while you're exhaling, you can shift your body to the back, almost touching your heels, and repeat breathing in and breathing out. You can shift your body to the back. This should feel very pleasant for your lower back. And exhale. Let's do it twice more. And exhale, shifting to the back, rounding your back. One last time, inhale. And exhale. Good. Come back on all fours and just carefully sit down on your mat. And we are ready to finish our class now and enjoy a little bit of resting time. I really hope you liked the workout. If you did, please subscribe on my channel. There are many more full body workouts, and have a lovely day. Ciao, thank you so much.